This is News Always On. French President Emmanuel Macron said on Thursday he was continuing with efforts to bring US President Donald Trump on side on a series of issues, including climate change and international trade. Speaking alongside Canadian Prime Minister Justin Trudeau in Ottawa, where leaders of the Group of Seven industrialized nations were gathering for a summit, Macron, however, added that he was not President Trump and could therefore not make the decisions for him. Macron tried unsuccessfully to keep Trump in the Paris Climate Accord and the Iran nuclear deal. On Thursday, Trudeau echoed Macron's sentiment, saying that he was, quote, disappointed with the US administration's decision to break with the Iran deal. Trump's recent tariffs on aluminium and steel imports has increased US isolation, and the White House is expecting a chilly reception from Canada and West European countries when the US president heads to Ottawa for the summit. Macron said that if the Trump administration continued to pursue a politics of, quote, isolationism, brutal hegemony, it would be detrimental to the United States. French President Macron said, quote, the United States are naturally a great economic power, but if they continue towards a form of isolationism, brutal hegemony of distancing themselves from their own history, from their own values, from the role they play in international organizations where they are leaders, by deciding to remove themselves, that will be bad for the United States of America.
Où elle est leader en décidant de s'en retirer elle-même, ce serait mauvais pour les États-Unis d'Amérique.
For more news updates, subscribe to our channel.